The smile on Tony Farrelly. About my father. My father was born in Negros Bacolod. Bacolod. Here in Randisayas. Southern part of the Visayas. Bacolod, Manila, Philippines. Yeah, but his father was Mrs. Lopez. Mrs. Loparenu has 7 kids named Senato Galindo Parenu, Melinda Galindo Parenu, Roberto Galindo Parenu, Melinda Galindo Parenu, Remigio Galindo Parenu, Melba Galindo Parenu, and Romeo Galindo Parenu. Renato Galindo Parenu was my father. When I was young, I didn't see him a lot. He was always in his job in San Pedro, Laguna. The company of his... The name of the company was Alaska. He's a former regular employee of Standard Camp Company. He's a regular 10 years up. He received a plaque. Then afterwards, have a job in employed in Alaska, and he also did manage to be a regular employee. And become vice president of Union Day, organization of laborers for the rights of laborers. He did marry to my mom, Josepa Macalino Parelio. Josepa Yagumil Macalino. And she was the same. And they have 3 kids. Meron na si Macalino Parelio, Marilyn Victoria Macalino Parelio, and Nima Antonio Parelio. My father used to read a lot of books. He said he's a wide reader, and he's fond of Scrabble. He's fond of Scrabble, chess, basketball, and read a lot of books. Not even dictionary. Read a lot of books. He said he could Scrabble in early period of Scrabble, the game Scrabble. He's one of the best Scrabble. Seven dice. He can throw it on. Ngayon din pa kayo mawin niya. Sarado. Nag-ibin ng chess piece. Ang basa ko. My father used to tell a story a lot about what he read about books he read. For example, Clash of the Titans, Greek mythology, part in Inca. That's a part of Greek mythology, Clash of the Titans, more adventure episodes. But they tell me that before it was shown in the cinema, my father, in 1980s, as far as I remember, 82, 83, 84, 82, 81, 80, 84. He tell a story of the Clash of the Titans. The old version of the Clash of the Titans, not the modern version of the Clash of the Titans, that portrayed by Worthington. The old version includes the old class of the titans, and as well Beastmaster, and etc. Beastmaster, the story of Beastmaster was a man has a control over beast. Can talk to, he can communicate with animals and command them whatever they want to do. A black panther, an eagle, and two pairs of forest rato, small squirrel. One pair. Beastmaster. When he tell a story, story was well detailed. That you almost picture it. It's more like watching it. Then it, like it, a lot of years later, American Lunch, the book that he read, this master, that he made a movie. Here in General Mariana, I visited the first cinema here. Now, Kappa Coliseum of Kappa. In the Galit Sapungan. Back then, it was a cinema. The first cinema of General Mariana. It was Clash of the Titans. The old version. My father is as far as I remember, forbid us to speak those strong language. It would forbid us to mispronounce words. We will get angry, and we will get angry if we mispronounce words in Tagalog or English. It's a friend of those bad words. His father. My father. His father went to Slough Parini as a counselor. And it's very building in planting trees and vegetables. They have a lot, so they harvest a lot of sacks of rice. And my grandfather, which is now going past 70s, that almost stopped their studies when they were in Metro Bacolod. My father was a valedictorian in the private school in Metro High School. They used their cousins and then in recognition day, they will fear the name Parin or Presina, Parin, their cousins, and then all seven cousins of Parin. They have a lot of medals and also the higher students, they like to study hard. Father was very, very kind, not only to us, the entire neighborhood, his co-workers and all that stuff. He says, my father is just so sweet and lovely, that they brought him to the room. Like a drink with his pants. It is that it is very, very tough. It's not wild in the mess with our things. Don't hit us hard. Except when we have our patients. Tapos makikita nyo pa rin yung okay lang pa rin. That's all, makalingan pa rin.